Kochi Lok Sabha MPPP Mohammed Faisal on Saturday alleged that the Indian Navy and the Coast Guard failed to respond promptly in tackling the crisis due to Cyclone Oki, which left a trail of destruction in the Lakshadweep Islands. The Lakshadweep MP said he would write to Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman in this regard. "We have not got adequate help from the Navy and the Coast Guard. They failed to respond promptly in the adverse situation," Faisal told PTI. He also said that he had spoken to Home Minister Rajnath Singh, who assured him that a team of officials would be sent to the island. A defence spokesman, however, refused to comment on the allegations. Manikau and Kalpeni Islands were the worst hit by the cyclone and several houses there were severely damaged, Faisal said, adding no casualties have been reported so far. Meanwhile, a defence release said tonight, Prince Shardul from Kochi is heading towards Manikau Island with humanitarian assistance and disaster relief HADR bricks, which include water and dry provisions. It also consists of medical equipment, blankets, generators, salvage equipment, desalination and decontamination kits. The relief material would sustain 2,000 people for over a period of 7 days, the release said. Prince Sharda is heading towards Kavrati Island with HADR material sufficient for 500 people to last more than 7 days. The ship, while proceeding to the island, saved 9 persons from a boat, it said. Naval ships from Mumbai, INS Chennai, Kolkata and Trikand have also sailed out for Lakshadweep and Manikau Islands LAM with HADR material sufficient for approximately 5,000 people and would last for more than 7 days, the release said. Andhra and Kavrati are reported to be experiencing strong winds of 4,060 knots coupled with high swells of 3 to 4 meters with a sea state of 56, it said, adding all the ships are expected to reach LAM by tomorrow morning. According to the defense release, in addition to aircraft from Kochi, APRTI aircraft from Arakonam with greater reach is being used to maintain a close vigil over the sailing ships and provide inputs, if any. Areas close to the coast would be continuously monitored using Dornier aircraft from Kochi, it said.